Hi, this is Barry and Dee with Hotep Kennel. We're doing our 1 week and our 1 week update. So right now, this is weighing the dogs to see how much they weigh. Is that accurate? Oh my. He a pound?
And he was the runt. He was 9 ounces when he was born.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Let's try this again because I'm confused. How you get that big so fast?
This is two spot.
He's like 1 pound, 3-4 ounces.
Yeah.
Okay, baby. Okay. This is two spot.
Yeah, let's give a good look at him.
He is upset.
We woke him up out here sleeping.
It's okay, baby.
Okay.
So he went from 9 ounces to 1.4.
Yeah. Almost a pound and a half.
He don't look a pound and a half. He was the one.
Yeah, he was. No, he still is, but.
Okay. All right. This one, are you recording? Okay, this is a girl. I forgot which one this is. And right now she is weighing at 1 pound, 4 ounces?
Mm-hmm.
What is going on around here? These puppies are getting huge.
Right.
And she's also available. I'm about to put her in there with her brother. Hopefully that keep him calm.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Is this a girl? Okay, this is a girl. Is this one that we plan on keeping? No, that's not her. No. She don't have black balls.
Okay. Quiet.
And this is another female, and she's coming in at 1 pound, 8 ounces. Sweet.
She had one leg off.
Dang. Y'all done gained some weight in these last couple of days. So she's about 1 pound, 8 ounces.
Mm-hmm.
And she's also available as well. She a little cutie pie.
I hope y'all enjoyed the intro.
Yeah, now we see why they gained all that weight. All right, let's go ahead and grab another one. Okay, this right here is Black Queen. And we're keeping her. She's the first one that was born. This is the one I actually caught. Let's see how much she's weighing now. It's okay, baby girl. I know. 1 pound, 8 ounces. Not bad. Okay, baby girl. I see you. And this is Black Queen.
All black.
Okay, this is one of the chocolates. This is a female.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was a male.
No.
Okay.
There's only 3 males. Quiet, Kitaka.
And he's coming in about 1 pound, 1 ounce?
No, 10. She.
Sorry.
1 pound, 10 ounces.
1 pound and 10 ounces. What is going on around here? When did you sneak up?
I've been creeping.
Yeah, you creeping. Nobody can keep an eye on you.
I've been getting extra nipple in the middle of the night.
I've been sneaking. Okay, let's go ahead and get. All right, here's another girl that's also chocolate. We don't have a name for her yet either. Ooh, she looks squirmy. I might call her Squirt. Okay, is that zero? Get back on here, baby girl. Come on.
Hold the hips, hold the waist.
Barry know how to do this. I'm still learning. Babe. Okay, mama. I know. 1 pound, 6 ounces? 9?
She's a little bit lighter.
Yeah. It's okay, mommy. I know. And she's also available. Look at her.
These pups are 8 days old now.
Yeah, 8 days old. All right, let's go get another one. Okay, this one right here, we named Queen Sheba. She just came as a added to the family. We was only keeping two, but Barry been eyeing her, so we might end up, we will be keeping her as well.
Possibly.
Her name is Queen Sheba.
Still deciding which picks are going to have.
You already named her.
I know.
I hear you, baby girl. Let's see how much you weighing right now. Come on, get your booty up there. 1 pound, 8.5 ounces.
Chocolate got you beat.
Woo-wee, y'all big.
Chocolate got you beat.
This is Queen Sheba. She's adorable, though.
Chocolate got you beat, girl. Yeah, I like your markings, though. So unique. Yes, I do. What do you do? Yeah. No, what do you mean, no? Yes. Okay. Go.
Okay, this is a male.
Quiet.
We call him White Sock and also A. Because he always have that white paw sticking out every time. Okay, he's coming in at 1 pound, 9 ounces?
10 ounces, almost 11.
Yeah, dang. Why did I get so big so fast? And this is A.
K.A. One Sock.
See how he keep that one arm moving?
Yeah, one sock and two spot.
Okay. All right, let's go ahead. Feisty.
Yeah, he is. Okay.
All right. Quiet. This is Black King. He's also our keeper male. Whew, he looking kind of thick right now.
Mm-hmm.
He's a little cutie pie. Let's go ahead and see how much he's weighing in.
Fit on the scale. Get his leg on there.
1 pound, 10 ounces.
12 ounces.
What the hell?
There you go.
Yeah.
You're a big boy. 1 pound, 11. Almost 12.
Okay. And we call, his name is Black King, so he's also staying. Now, Barry thinking between the chocolate one and Sheba. He's not sure yet.
Yeah, yeah.
But Sheba's outweighing.
No, chocolate.
Chocolate is outweighing Sheba, so he's debating on which one
it's
he's
a race.
Black hey. King.
Why?
Right, let's go ahead and grab another one.
That's the.
Okay, this one right here is another female. This is White Tip because of the tip of her tail.
Quiet.
Okay, let's go and see how much she's weighing. Okay, Tippy. Oh, Tippy, that's a cute name. Where you going?
I'm tipping.
You are. No, one pop. Tippy. I like that name for her.
Okay. Tippy it is. I'm tipping over.
You are.
Tipping all over the place.
We said
she's
tippy.
She's tipsy.
I thought we said tippy, not tipsy.
Quiet, Kitaka.
1-3.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go ahead and grab another one. This is Tippy.
Hey. Nice.
Okay.
Quiet.
Okay, and this is another female. Ooh, she don't like that.
Ooh.
This is another female. She's also available. We haven't came up with a name with her as of yet either.
She might be available. Our kennel partner is interested in a red female. So she's one of the reds that we're about to show.
So she's coming in at 1 pound. What's that? 10 ounces? Goodness.
Nice.
Dang.
Almost a little more. 11, 12.
Yeah.
Up there. So, big red.
Yeah, that's what we call her. Big red. Ooh.
Oh, okay.
We did
right.
name her Big Crump. Red.
Big Crump.
Okay.
Tell them how you feel.
All right, Big Red. We did name her that. Okay. I forgot about that. We gave her that last night.
All
right. Let's get the last one. All right, and this is the final, not least, but another red female that we have.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm going to have to call her Squirm.
You call that one Squirm?
No, I thought we called her Tipsy.
Okay. That was
this is one. Squirm. Come on, baby girl.
Ooh. She's strong.
She is.
All right.
She's coming in at 1 pound.
Quiet, Kitaka.
Kitaka's the auntie of them. That's why she acting like
she
that.
She wants to see the puppies.
She's 1 pound, 7 ounces. Yeah, she about 1 pound 7 ounces. Okay. So that's all of them right now. They're all doing good. As you can see, they all healthy, holding their weight very well, gaining weight. That's why we bought the scale, so we can keep a progress and chart of how they're doing all the time.
Wacky Taka.
So, Squirmy, you about to go into bed with the rest of your litter mates, and we will catch y'all next week when we give y'all another update on how they're doing.
Peace.
Peace.